Deliverance Church is one of the oldest churches in Uganda, having been set up in 1967. Today, the church got a new overseer at a ceremony that was attended by the founder of Watoto Church, Pastor Gary Skinner, the lands minister, Pastor Namganza, a number of church leaders and Christians. The outgoing general overseer, Pastor Edward Chuanuka, handed office to Pastor Peter Joseph Idembe in Sambia. At the handover ceremony, Pastor Skinner, who was the chief guest, appealed to Christians to remain faithful and God-fearing.
God started in him and finds its purpose in him. He was there before any of it came into existence. He holds it all together up until this moment. The church organizes and holds it together like a head does a body.
The government was represented by lands minister Pastor Namganza, who hailed the church for always helping the government to instill values into citizens. Pastor Chuanuka and his wife hailed the church for always standing with them and asked the new leader to serve it with dedication.
What did you always see for love and commitment to us and to God? Thank you for raising the banner of the Lord High and of Deliverance Church.
We are anointed as individuals, no doubt. But we work together to yield better results.
Pastor Chuanuka was hailed for guiding the Deliverance Church with fatherly love and passion. Report compiled by David Sekayombia for the news.